As the IATF repeatedly stresses, improving our testing capabilities is one of government's top priorities. Yesterday, we announced that we have 16 testing centers nationwide, and the DOH reports that more will be operational soon once they are certified.